back to my channel. This is Ali Sheikh and today I will be reviewing this product. This is Blue Heaven Sapphire Makeup Translucent Powder. This is the most affordable loose powder, the product. So this is just worth ₹125 and you get this in three shades. One is blush, second is natural and one is dark tan. And this is natural because this was the only shade available when I was offering. So you can get this in market also and on Nykaa also, everywhere like Amazon, Nykaa, Flipkart. This retails for ₹125 and you can get this on discount. So I'll just swatch this product for you. This is the product and this is application. It's really soft, it's nice and it is blending really nicely.
Next, talking about the packaging of this product, this comes in this cardboard box and everything is mentioned at the back of the box. And inside you get this jar. This is a big size jar for ₹125 and everything is mentioned on the back of the jar also. And this contains 20 grams of product and all the shade, everything is mentioned at the back too. And I'm in the shade natural. So you're getting good quality packaging also for this such price. And as you can see, you're also getting an applicator with this. And this is a decent quality applicator for like so low price. You're also getting a good applicator. And the packaging, you can see there is this plastic thing and this won't let your product spill all over and you can apply it really nicely with the help of this. And for ₹125, I think this is great packaging.
So I've used foundation and concealer under my eyes, so now I'm going to test a product, the Blue Heaven Sapphire Makeup Translucent Powder. So I'm not going to use this sponge, I guess. I'll just use my blender. This is a wet blender.
So here I'm just applying this product with a wet beauty sponge and I'm just sort of pushing it in. So I have fast forwarded this clip because I'm just applying this product all over. I'm just dabbing it all over my face and sort of baking under my eyes. I'll just leave this product under my eyes for a few minutes and then dust it off with a brush. So after a few minutes, I was just dusting the excess powder with the help of a brush and it literally setted my face really nicely.
So the conclusion is, this is a really nice loose powder. As you can see, this has set my under eyes very nicely and you get 20 grams of product with this good packaging and for ₹125. And like, you'll always get this on discount. I got this for ₹100 and this is a really nice product. If you're looking for a loose powder which is affordable and does the work nicely, you should totally go for this one. And I love this product now, so I will totally recommend this to you guys. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you like this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe, and let me know in the comment section below what product do you want me to review next. And thank you so much. Bye.